my people, and now welcome to the NPFL kitchen. As you see, na kitchen when we day, but we know the cook. As usual, now we be your normal host, Lamsil, aka the football rockstar. As the hot, we're gonna hear about the Nigerian Premier League, that is also known as the Nigerian Professional Football League. Yeah, for 2015-2016 season, they changed the name, given Nigerian Professional Football League. This league for 2012, now the best league in Africa. Now this surprise, come emerge as the 24th best league in the world. Finish above Scottish Premier League. Can you imagine that? Yeah, kudos. Me, I'm a proud Nigerian. That's now why I will discuss about the Nigerian Premier League. This is the time we are going to point to the camera and say, original champion. Original champion goes to Steven Ode of MFM FC. Yes, 12 goals in 11 matches. You know, easy for that tight league. That league will be very competitive. This is a player where last season he scored just 10 goals for the whole of the season. But right now, because of a crazy performance in with the other winger, Olatubosu, they don't put MFM in a position whereby they no go fit even do bad this whole season. In fact, we expect say they go win the league because of the kind performance weight that they give. So Steven Ode, congratulations to you, double thumbs up. Then we play two matches for midweek, that na MFM FC against Rivers United. Rivers United, based on say Dolphins and Shark of Port Harcourt, they come together, come from Rivers United. They can still buy, you know, confirm players. Governor Nelson Wike, he puts, you know, so much money, send them go abroad, make them go for pre-season training, all those things, give them good condition, they don't still can't perform well, and it is very surprising. Then they waste money on top of those players' head or waiting. Can you imagine? The second match, now Shooting Stars against Enugu Rangers. Enugu Rangers, when win league last season, can you imagine? You know where they did? They did for relegation zone for the table. That is alarming. They come up for Champions League. Waiting did they happen? Bobby, striker body where they score goal anyhow. We don't call they see your leg again. I mean, they don't put wings on top of your head. That painting where you don't put on top of your head. Now they cause all this thing, you be like. But they still get the youngest coach for the NPFL, which is a very good thing. And Shooting Stars of Ibadan, they win Rangers 1-0 for 94th minute. When they go score, you know, they go score penalty from Bode Dane. This now people, when they never win game in their last 5 matches, their coach, they very happy. They come and say, they very happy with him players, say they miss enough chances. But based on say they win top side like Rangers of Enugu, they so happy. My people, it gets some matches we will come up this weekend based on say na international football day, and you know international football, the match is not too sweet like that. But no worry, NPFL has got you covered. Anyway, matches to look after na Enugu versus Rivers United. Yes, that na the South Derby. That na Aba Enibas versus Rivers Port Harcourt people. Yeah, they go now just 2 hours journey, not even reach maybe 30 minutes itself. They will just fly go there, but may they no cost Kasala because I don't trust all those people. Gombe versus MFM, they don't talk say Gombe players already talk say, but may they look out for, you know, Steven Ode and Olatunbosun. Plateau United go play ABS. That na the Bukola Saraki boys, they go day away to Plateau United. And we could see whether Plateau United go fix, you know, continue their title race to the pursue MFM for their nyash. My people, this is the end of the NPFL kitchen today. Every Friday, this NPFL kitchen will drop. So stay tuned for more and more story from the NPFL. YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, they will wait for now. When I come follow us, like our page, subscribe. FootyTool, now you're out.